One way of outlining the subject of radio science is listing the topics associated with it by authoritative bodies. Topic: URSI. The International Union of Radio Science has several commissions corresponding to the following topics of interest. Commission A, Electromagnetic Metrology, Antennas, Atomic-based Mechatronics, Bioeffects and Medical Applications, EMC and M Metrology, High Frequency and Millimeter Wireless Metrology, Impulse Radar, Interconnect and Packaging, Materials, Measurements and Calibration in Propagation, Microwave to Submillimeter Measurements, Standards, Noise, Quantum Metrology and Fundamental Concepts, Space Plasma Characterization, Techniques for Remote Sensing, Test Facilities, THZ Metrology, Time and Frequency, Time Domain Metrology, Commission B, Fields and Waves, Antenna Arrays, Antennas, Recent Advances and Future Outlook, Antenna Theory, Design and Measurements, Cognitive Radio, Complex Media, Bandgap Structures, Biological, Geophysical Media, Metamaterials, and others. Educational Methods and Tools, Electromagnetic Interaction and Coupling, Guided Waves and Waveguiding Structures, High Frequency Techniques, Imaging, Inverse Scattering and Remote Sensing, Mathematical Modeling of Electromagnetic Problems, Microstrip Antennas and Printed Devices, Multiphysics Electromagnetics, Nanoscale Electromagnetics, Nonlinear Electromagnetics, Numerical Methods, Differential and Integral Equation-based, Hybrid and Other Techniques, Optical Phenomena, Optimization Techniques in Electromagnetics, Propagation Phenomena and Effects, Rough Surfaces and Random Media, Scattering and Diffraction, Theoretical Electromagnetics, THZ Antennas and Propagation, Transient Fields Effects and Systems, Ultra-wideband electromagnetics, Wireless communications, Commission C, radio communication systems and signal processing, Cognitive radio and software-defined radio, Distributed sensor networks and sensors array processing, Energy-efficient, green communications, Information theory, coding, modulation and detection, MIMO and MISO systems, Novel radio communication systems, Physics-based signal processing, Radar target detection, localization, and tracking, Radio localization and positioning, Signal and image processing, Spectrum and medium utilization, Statistical signal processing of waves in random media, Synthetic aperture and space-time processing, Wireless networking, Commission D, Electronics and Photonics, Broadband ubiquitous network, Energy harvesting in wireless systems, Fiber lasers and solid-state lasers, Graphene nanoelectronics applications, Multiphysics modeling in radio frequency nanoelectronics, optical sensors and biosensors, plasmonics, RF MEMS and NEMS, signal processing antennas, 60 GHz electronics, trends in RFID for identification and sensing, trends in THZ communications, Commission E, electromagnetic environment and interference, communication in the presence of noise, crosstalk, electromagnetic compatibility education, electromagnetic compatibility measurements and standards, electromagnetic noise of natural origin, electromagnetic radiation hazards, high power effects of transients on electronic systems, spectrum management and utilization, Commission F, wave propagation and remote sensing, propagation measurements, models for fixed and mobile links, measurements of fixed and mobile channels, propagation models, multipath mitigation, fixed terrestrial links, measurements and design strategies, surface-atmosphere interaction, dispersion, delay, effects of natural, man-made structures, outdoor to indoor propagation, multi-link MIMO channels, UWB channel characteristics, small cell propagation, remote sensing of the Earth, planets by radio waves, passive sensing at millimeter wavelengths, interferometry and SAR, sensing of snow in open and forested environments, remote sensing of precipitation, atmospheric sensing, sensing of soil moisture and biomass, ocean and ice sensing, urban environments, radio frequency interference RFI, underground imaging, propagation and remote sensing in complex and random media, Commission G, ionospheric radio and propagation, ionospheric imaging, ionospheric morphology, ionospheric modeling and data assimilation, radar and radio techniques for ionospheric diagnostics, space weather, radio effects, transionospheric radio propagation and systems effects, Commission H, waves in plasma, chaos and turbulence in plasma, plasma instabilities and wave propagation, spacecraft plasma interactions, solar, planetary plasma interactions, wave-wave and wave-particle interactions, waves in laboratory plasmas, Commission J, radio astronomy, detection of short-duration transients, developments in array technology for radio astronomy, new telescopes, techniques, and observations, radio frequency interference mitigation and spectrum usage, square kilometer array, timely technical tutorials, Commission K, electromagnetics in biology and medicine, biological effects, dosimetry and exposure assessment, electromagnetic imaging and sensing applications, human body interactions with antennas and other electromagnetic devices, therapeutic, rehabilitative, and other biomedical applications. Topic: ITUR. The International Telecommunication Union (ITU) Radio Communication Sector (ITUR) has several study groups, each made of working parties, as follows. Study Group 1 – Spectrum Management. 1A, spectrum engineering techniques. 1B, spectrum management methodologies and economic strategies. 1C, spectrum monitoring. Study group 3, radio wave propagation. 3J, propagation fundamentals. 3K, point-to-area propagation. 3L, ionospheric propagation and radio noise. 3M, point-to-point and Earth-space propagation. Study group 4, satellite services. 4A, efficient orbit, spectrum utilization for the fixed satellite service FSS and broadcasting satellite service BSS. 4B, systems, air interfaces, performance and availability objectives for the fixed satellite service FSS, broadcasting satellite service BSS, and mobile satellite service MSS, including IP-based applications and satellite news gathering SNG. 4C, efficient orbit, spectrum utilization for the mobile satellite service MSS and the radio determination satellite service RDSS. Study group 5, terrestrial services. 5A, land mobile service above 30 MHz excluding IMT, wireless access in the fixed service, amateur and amateur satellite services. 5B, maritime mobile service including the Global Maritime Distress and Safety System GMDSS, the aeronautical mobile service and the radio determination service. 5C, fixed wireless systems, HF and other systems below 30 MHz in the fixed and land mobile services. 5D, IMT systems, international mobile telecommunications. Study group 6, broadcasting service. 6A, terrestrial broadcasting delivery. 6B, broadcast service assembly and access. 6C, program production and quality assessment. Study group 7, science services. 7A, time signals and frequency standard emissions, systems and applications terrestrial and satellite for dissemination of standard time and frequency signals. 7B, space radio communication applications, systems for transmission, reception of telecommanded and telemetry data. 7C, remote sensing systems, for space operation and for space research. 7D, radio astronomy, remote sensing systems and applications for Earth exploration, meteorology and planetary sensing.